The best shot from the final round of the 2010 Transitions Championship, 6-iron for Nick O'Hearn. At the par 315th, playing just shy of 200 yards, and O'Hearn on the mark, nearly an ace.